What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to allocate more RAM to your Minecraft launcher. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Minecraft is a highly flexible game that allows users to customize almost everything about it. This is typically done with mods, which are required on the launcher, which also sometimes require more memory. This is especially true if you're wanting to use modpacks, which can create lag or other performance issues. This is mainly caused by an insufficient amount of RAM allocated to the Minecraft launcher. Whether you're using the default client or a modded one like CurseForge, allowing extra memory is a universal feature that helps resolve game problems. Like I said, having very little allocated memory to your launcher can result in some performance issues in-game, like the frames per second to the client entirely crashing. Preventing problems like these is an important part of the gameplay, especially when you're adding lots of mods to Minecraft. Luckily, memory allocation for your launcher is pretty straightforward. Start your Minecraft launcher and head towards the installations area, and then find your desired profile and click the three dots to the right, and then press edit. On the next screen, press more options under resolution, and then scroll down to JVM arguments and find the XMX2G parameter. This represents the amount of memory to allocate, which is 2 GB by default. Change 2G to 4G or another reasonably high value, and then press save at the bottom to apply the changes. Start the CurseForge app and then click Settings at the bottom left, and in the next screen, select Minecraft under the Game Specific section. Scroll down until you see the Java Settings category, and once you're there, you can just adjust the bar for the allocated memory area to increase the RAM. When you're finished, click the X button at the top right corner to save the changes. Open the Void Launcher and click Options in the top right corner, and on the next page, select your desired memory size in Minecraft Options. After picking one, all you have to do is return to your modpack to begin playing with the higher memory. Start ATLauncher and wait for it to fully load, and then click Settings in the bottom right, and afterwards continue to the Java Minecraft category at the top. Once you're there, you can find and change the maximum memory RAM to your desired value, and when you're done, just click Save at the very bottom to apply the changes. Start up Technic and press the Launcher Options in the top right, and in the new window, select the Java Settings category. From here, choose your desired value in the Memory drop-down menu, and when you're done, close down the prompt and you can start playing. Open the FTB app and click Library from the top left corner, and find your desired mod pack and select it from the list. Afterwards, click Settings near the right side of the screen, and from here, you can adjust the bar in the Instance Memory section to allocate RAM. When you're done, just return to your mod pack to start playing. If you are unable to allocate above 2 GB, sometimes players have the incorrect Java version installed on their computer. If this happens, then download an updated Java build at the link in the description and you can try again. Close the launcher and reopen it, and if it still doesn't work, reinstall the client or the profile instance. Knowing how to do small fixes like allocating more RAM is super helpful in knowing how to limit problems in your gameplay, and by knowing how easy it is to fix, it's one of the first things you can try if you happen to run into any problems. That's all for this one, and as always, we hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.